Security guards are some of the lowest paid employees in Namibia. The Gospel Mission Church stretched its helping hand by providing security guards with food parcels consisting of everyday staples like maize meal, sugar, cooking oil and more. It's not every day that manna falls from heaven, and many could not hide their excitement.
Yesterday, when I came to work, I didn't eat. But I'm thankful to God for giving us food.
I give thanks to God who approach them to remind us as a security guard, as we are also a person, not animal. Because people, they used to see us like we are just a slave, not people.
The Ministry of Poverty Eradication and Social Welfare commended the church for meeting government halfway.
Fighting poverty is fundamentally about promoting human rights, human dignity, and social justice, thereby ensuring that people have access to food, water, shelter, clothing, and other social basic services as alluded in our policies and our constitution.
This is the first time that the Gospel Mission Church is feeding communities through its Project 5000 initiative. The aim is to give hope, encouragement, dignity and support for families experiencing financial hardships.
For us as a church, we really feel proud that we can give something to our people outside there. And we really thank the Lord because this is the core of the church.
The food donation, valued around 100,000 Namibia dollars, was made possible through donations from the community, congregation and local businesses. Next year, the initiative will target petrol attendants. Francis Shahama, NBC News, Windhoek.